trip's in an hour and a half, so get some rest, yeah? This is the last stop we'll make for a while. I've got some tunes to last me till sundown. And I've got you some painkillers too. Not because of the tunes. So I would recommend giving her a call. Hey, so I'm just, you know, checking in. We're about halfway up north now. I'm going to hit the connecting highway in a bit, past your favourite hills. I just thought you'd be happy we're safe and we're driving out
Louise?
By...
Louise?
Mum? God. Sorry, I got a...
Louise, why are you calling here?
Tess, she wanted to know how I was doing.
Well, your sister's not available, and I... don't think it's appropriate for you to call him anymore.
I'm just...
Louise, we have said that if you continue like this...
Like what, Mum?
Louise.
That's not my name.
Louise!
My name is not Louise!
Stop playing this game. Stop taking this out on your father and me. We don't deserve it. And don't fill your sister's head with your lies.
Ah! this is embarrassing. This is the lowest you could possibly get. Your sister's too young to help you, and your dad won't call you his son, and your mum doesn't believe in you.
I don't need you to lay it out for me.
But your mum can't stop you from doing this. And your sister does miss you. And if your dad won't call you his son, he doesn't deserve to have you as his kid at all. Now, I don't completely get all of this. But I'm trying. Just like how I know you're so sick of trying. But we've got 4 hours till we reach the state border, then 2 more hours till the clinic. I've driven this far with you. And for the real you, I know you want to be. I'm not going back. So, this is pretty fucking low. But I'm here and you're here. And hopefully if we get back in that car, you will never have to feel this low again.
I never wanted anything else.
We're going.
Yeah.